everybody, Anime Bullying Power here, and welcome back to more Happy Wheels. Now, it's been a while since I've done these videos, but I think I know the reason why I'm... I think I might know the reason why the quality is not going so good. Not all the background noise, but I don't know. I think I know what I mean. It's by far my first. This might be a terrible level because this is my first I have ever built. I hope you enjoy. Of course, even if it is a first, I mean, everyone's first level is wow! Back away. Thanks for the warning about the hard part! Careful. I miss. So this is the world. Boings. Hold on. Don't try to do that when you play this level. Okay, it's not terrible, but it's still hard. Jacksepticeye death. Though thou thought this through the thistle tightly thorned in thine totally traumatized thousands. So, spike up your... So, you can simply be traumatized by a spike in the butt. 99% no, for my first try. And I survive, Markiplier, and I'm dead. I read that wrong. It's totally traumatized thousands. What I get when I don't jump. I'm supposedly going to jump. Hey, Billy. Billy, you get to die. Markiplier. The longest spike fall. You with determination. Not bad. You made it this far. Good. Clean! Wait a minute. That's Jacksepticeye? This is a Jacksepticeye level? Mine! I must succeed! Superman! It's up to guy! Ow! I got hit by my own stamina! My head is bouncing more! Save me! Am I moving fast enough? No. I'm gonna die. Mine. You should've jumped it. Did I just run that over? If I finish this level, I need to see the replay. Here we go. I think this super things are super slow. I think I can't go super. Dodge a mine. Back. just ran around. Here's where the mine catches up to me. There's the other mine. The mine is just falling. Just ran right over. And it didn't even explode. Is that supposed to happen? Well, we all know what to expect from levels like these. Super! Poco! Challenge! Here we go! Poker Challenge! Gotcha! What? Can you put it on? Wait, is that what you want? There's a spear involved. We didn't know what I was supposed to do. A wall jump! I was supposed to wall jump! Determined. Jet mode, JSE mode. Yeah, at least the Coca-Cola was saved. Damn it. I was trying to save. Almost died. Does it still get to say that I... let's see. Any good Undertale left? Ooh! Let's see. Who says no when you try to get his or her in? Sans. Undyne is like, get your own name. And Flowey is like, I don't... wait. Who says no? I'm dying. I already have to put you in. Who is basically Azriel Dreamer? Okay, so this is Azriel. This is Azriel. And this is also Azriel. You missed. Anyway, but he has four forms. Human, his big child, his kid form, his god of hyperdeath form, and his angel of death form, and his also soulless form, Flowey. What the? How he greets you? Howdy! What? When our mommy doesn't greet you, howdy, with howdy. And then he inherited that, he literally got that from his father, Asgore. Oops. I mean, sorry for the spoilers. Kara, Flowey, or... Shit! Ow! Alright! How Tammy greets you! How does Tammy greet you? That makes much more sense. The question, how does Tammy greet you? Boy! Some near miss I have there. Whoa, is this all this spike force? Another puzzle!
Oh, Papyrus would love
Papyrus loves puzzles. And for the octopus, which name is the first star? Wait. So, Toriel is represented by a watermelon. Seriously? The first fallen human? There are 8 humans. 7 soul colors. The 7 soul colors are... The menu fingers. Who are the colors of the souls are... Determination. Bravery. Justice. Kindness. Patience. Integrity, and finally, perseverance. All these human souls are part of who we are. They can never be separated. And Undertale shows this in an odd way, I'll say. Anyway, back to the level. The name of the first fallen human was Kara. And she is the one that kills you after. If you say... What is your real name when you start a game? Frisk! It's Frisk. The 8th fallen human. What is the ghost's name? Naps the Blink. What is the final boss and pacifist route? The god of hyperdeath. I see... What the hell? Your real name when you start a game? Frisk! The ghost's name is... Ah! What is the final boss? Azrael Dreamer. I feel like I'm gonna have a bad time. I'm certain of that. What? There you go! Take 2! Hey. Over there, take... I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Ribbies! Ribbies! Anyway, in blue mode, you'll be susceptible to gravity, which will pull you down combined with a little box. You only look like a nose! This is the pilot! Yeah, I'm delivering a bad time being. I can already feel my fingers crawling on my back. But every time I come down, ow. Did I keep doing this? Oh my god, I'm just gonna stand there and take it. Only 4 platforms to jump from. Keep it up! Stay determined! Stay determined, Pete! Going. Spike Peach! Okay, I didn't want the spikes to my own, but the... Oh, the loop spikes have got me!
DUNKED!
it for a happy episode of Happy Wheels. Be sure to like this. This Reddit. Smash that like button. You're the boss. If that's all, like this remix. You should sometime, if you like it so much, maybe you can subscribe. I'm working on a big project. I need your support. Please. Okay. This is Edmund Williams, signing off.